So don't even try, don't even try. There's a symphony you're missing. If you only listen, you'll find big magic in the mundane, the big picture in a small frame. Everything is sacred when you take time to notice. Big love happens in the small moments. Big love happens in the small moments. There's no use in chasing nickels and dimes, nickels and dimes. Riches all around you, open your eyes, open your eyes. You can't buy the peace you're after, so don't even try. Cause you'll find big magic in the mundane, the big picture in a small frame. Everything is sacred when you take time to notice. Big love happens in the small moments. Big love happens in the small moments.
Here they come!
Here they come!
Oh my
graduates. We're so proud of our Rosedale graduates. We wish you the best of luck. We know you're going to do some wonderful things in the future.
This feels like one of those moments moving by so fast. You want to do something just to make it. You wanna do something to remember. Breathe it in, the feel of your body on my fingertips. The moonlight on fire and the clothes we're in. We gotta do something to remember.
Graduates, this is Montezuma Principal Matt Taylor. Congratulations on this wonderful accomplishment and best of luck in your future endeavors.
I said, remember this moment. My mind, the time we
stood with our shaking hands. The crowds and stands went wild. We were the kings and the queens, and they read off our names. The night you danced like you knew our lives would never be the same. You held your head like a hero on a history book page. It was the end of a decade, but the start of an age. Long live the walls we crashed through.
I came here and RP just felt like home. I just felt safe. I made so many new friends here. I met so many amazing people here, and I've known these kids forever. Like, I've known them my entire life. And it really feels like graduating is like leaving home, but I know that RP will always be here for me.
My favorite part is they're all close, like family. The teachers and staff are always there to help you if something goes wrong. And over the last 4 to 6 years, we've been there.
Screaming, this is so sad.
What are you going to miss most about Riverton?
The teachers and the staff. I'm going to miss the teachers the most. A lot of them are my best friends, and I'm going to miss seeing them on a daily basis and talking about life, books, cats.
Riverton Park means a lot to me. It's been my home for the past 6 years. I can walk in here, and I know that there's people I can talk to on a daily basis about anything. And it's just like a little safe place where we can all go and make memories.
Oh goodness. I've made so many friends here, some I at least expected because of how different we were. But it's kind of nice knowing that, like, no matter where you come from, like, you can be friends with anyone here just because of how small we are. And you can count on anyone just to be there to listen, like, even, like, underclassmen sometimes. I know I'm friends with a lot of underclassmen, and, like, you wouldn't just expect it just because of how much younger and immature they are, but some of them are tend to be way more mature. And those are just the best friendships that you probably make here, just the ones that are least expected.
Tell them my name.
What's your advice for kids coming into Riverton Park?
Be open to meeting new people and talking to teachers. Don't be afraid to put yourself out there and see who you can meet and what you can do.
That's what I would say. Just try new things. Try to step out of your comfort zone. And I know it's really difficult, and that's something that I struggled with a lot. But the more that you put yourself out there, and that's when you grow. That's when you learn. And I think that's something that everyone can take away from being an RP.
Yeah, my advice is to do your work. I know sometimes you don't want to do it, but it's very, very important. Stay focused and enjoy it while you can.
Don't be afraid to ask for help. The teachers are there for a reason, and most of them are always willing to give you a helping hand if you just ask. And always expect the unexpected. Just be ready for anything.
To the class of 2021, congratulations, you made it. You battled adversity. It's been a difficult year, but I'm here to warn you that same level of difficulty and adversity will come later in life, whether it's in college, the workforce, the military. You've proven this year that you can handle those obstacles and succeed. Best of luck to you in the future. Please, anytime, reach out. We're always here for you. Thank you.